We're here. We're at Heathrow. Ready to go to Malta. If we took a holiday, take some time to celebrate, just one day out of life, it could be so nice.
Oh,
just check it in, it's taking forever.
And where is Jesse Smith? He's not arrived. Might we have to do the gig without him?
I can see his bits.
Yeah.
Pete Watts has volunteered as tribute.
Yeah.
I think we're going to be okay.
This is all very stressful.
Boring.
We are here. We're at the Prince of Wales in Heathrow. T4. And just got myself a little cocky tea. What's it called again, Pete?
Apple spritz.
It's a black currant and raspberry spritz. Oh, she's a classy girl.
Cheers.
Have you got that drink?
I feel bad because I've got two. One of them, which is probably.
Woo!
Cheers. Hello, I'm Rob. Nice to meet you.
All right, here we are.
At the observation deck.
What can we observe?
We observe.
Loving this. Let's wait for a plane to.
Let's
get on
plane
soon.
Oh yeah.
Is that
our
plane?
Exactly.
Wonder
they can't
get our ship.
That's tiny.
Oh, rising majestic into the sky.
Oh yeah.
Gorgeous.
That's going to be a great show.
There she goes.
Oh, it's a bit blurry. Why's that?
Ooh, oh wow.
Prints
on it.
Yeah,
it's automatic.
Yeah. On a jet plane, don't know if I'll be back again. I don't know the
words.
Oh,
it's getting good.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can I do the music right now?
Yeah. We're about to get on the plane.
Oh, Jess, who are you sitting next to?
Oh, I'm not sure, actually.
Oh, that's amazing.
We're in Malta. First day in Malta. Let me show you the view that I have from my room. There we go. How nice is that? Always getting me some cream on. Fresh orange juices, coffee, delightful. What more could you bloody want, eh? Well, that was lovely. Just had a drink in a nice little place. They had brekkie. Now just walk into the venues, go and see the other guys, see how they're getting on. How's it going, lads?
It's hot.
Good. That's it, we're packing up for dinner. I've done loads of work today.
Well, this is for your vlog, eh?
Been and had dinner. Now we're going to go back and practice for an hour. And then, I'm not sure what we're going to do after that. But I know we're going for dinner tonight. But yeah, it's glorious weather. Beautiful sunshine. Just the way I like it. Hey guys, we've just finished all our thing and now we're off to the beach. We're gonna have a little swim in the sea because why the hell not? What? All right. Anyway, yeah, so let's go. Look what we found. Say hey guys. Let's go.
So actually, as always,
go get your camera, get pictures of me in the water.
So we're going to pretend to, but actually we're going to film us. So Wayne, tell us about what's been happening.
Just been walking down to this beach.
Yeah.
And dived in. Yeah. Trying to spot a beer van.
Yeah. Smile everyone.
Hey.
Yeah, you all look great. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So what's been happening? Tell us about your day.
Oh, no fucking idea.
Oh really?
Oh, what are you doing? Where are you?
Shit, they got us.
They got us. Do some real hole.
There's Pete Thorne. Right, now it's actually on you now. What's your name? Where'd you come from?
Wayne Banks. Do something interesting.
Not yet. I'll tell you what, this content is absolutely amazing.
Alright, here we go.
Hold on. Wait. In the Special Olympics. Just got slow-mo on, hold on.
Okay.
I'm next into Love Island.
Into Ursula Andress.
What's your name, where'd you come from?
Ursula.
So we've had a little dip in the sea.
Oh, it was marvellous, wasn't it?
Wasn't it just?
You got in really easily, didn't you, Jess?
Just without a fuss, do you know? And now, we're walking back. And I thought, what the hell, let's buy everybody a drink.
Street beer.
So we're just having a little street beer. Hey guys, it's dinner time, we're here.
It's fish, local fish, and it was very nice, we had it for lunch.
Give us a sign.
I love fish, but when it's got bones in
it. He loves fish, but when it's got bones in it, it does his head in.
Just had our meal and now we're finishing it off with the limoncello. Limoncello.
Cheers.
Salute.
Oui.
It's so good.
Mine was a bullet, by the way. Oh, delicious. Right. What, when we go warm?
Oh, yeah. Thank you,
YouTube.
Good morning, everyone. Day two in Malta. It's showtime tonight. And let's see what we get up to today. We're here for another day. Let's rock the fort. So we're here, everybody's getting set up and ready for a rehearsal this morning before the show tonight. Selfie time. This is how we're getting to the gig tonight.
Whoa!
Yeah. But Tim was just saying, it's just a standard way to get to a show these days, isn't it?
That's why we roll.
We'll have an hour then.
Bit of a loosener.
Yes, lads.
And it's going to take about an hour for Jesse to open this bottle up.
Come on.
Are you doing it yet?
Yeah.
Here you are.
Yeah.
Okay, here we are.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Let's pull the bottle apart.
It's not my first
radio. Don't
take it. Hey! The guy who doesn't drink on gig days.
Cheers!
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for looking after
us. Yeah, I hope it's worth it for you.
It was a pleasure.
I'm ready to
rock. Oh, he's ready to rot.
Oh, don't lean back, Jess.
Don't do that.
Sorry, I'm just trying to get everybody here.
Yeah, I nearly lost.
Things I do for the vlogger.
What happened to Jess? She drowned.
But we're here, we've made it.
That was a good step back on the bus.
I'm sweating already, what the hell? Look how shiny I am!
Yeah, but slower.
Oh yeah, there's another step more than you think there is.
James, what did you just do then?
I fell on the floor, cut my hand.
Look at that.
needs a win.
Yes, brother. That was amazing.
Thank you, mate.
Just come off stage and literally, well, the first thing I had to do was go to the toilet because the whole show, pretty much, I needed the loo. But didn't dare go.
It was too dark.
And then second, hair up because it's just so hot. But what a great really enjoyed it.
I just want to say, I wore fake leather pants in a show in Malta and I lived to tell the tale.
White wine. Pizza. Let's do this. To the end of the night. I was just gonna say we're heading back to the hotel now, but my feet are in absolute bits.
Pete's got some problems.
Let's imagine that.
Yeah.
On the vlog.
Yay!
So Pete, tell us about what's happened.
So there's a bit of personal chafing. Can you close your legs?
No.
Can I just ask everybody what they thought of the last couple of days? How did everybody...
It's like a final message.
Yeah.
I think it was a food, James. I think it was a clear 6-point win, for 6 points for CRS this week. We took 6 points, played well, one at home, one away.
Nice.
Great.
Hold on, are we doing football analogies?
Yeah.
Okay, a couple of own goals by Tim.
I'm the goalkeeper, mate. I'm at the back.
Exactly. It's only team worse.
What about you, Hen?
I mean, I thought it was great. I think the real winners here are the people of Malta.
Love.
MP Henry.
Who enjoyed a marvellous night of entertainment. We were treated like kings, queens, rock stars.
Rhythm section.
It was fantastic.
Mutual rhythm section decision of what tempo Freebird was, mate.
Henry Burnett, MP. Please vote for him in the next election.
Guinea pig bridge. Guinea pig bridge.
Can we do Happy Metal Guinea
Stream it now.
Yeah, we're doing it.
I am. Goodbye, Malta. You have been fantastic.
When did Jesse get on this flight?